hello. Happy Monday. Hello, you guys. Good morning. Ready to do this? Hello. It's all gloomy out. Hi, you guys. Cool. We're all coming on. Woo-hoo. Ready to do this. All right. Take control of that day, of that week. Set that tone, that intention. Good morning, you guys. Beautiful. All right. So as we kind of let people get on, start to just kind of envision, right? Set that tone, that purpose, that intention. This is your moment, your time, your hour, right? Shutting everything off. Okay. We need our weight. So twos or threes, I think, are a good weight range to have. If you need ones, that's fine. None. If you want heavier, you can have your plethora, right? You can kind of mix it up. And then your ball, if you don't have a ball, it's fine. It will tell you how to simulate without. And then a band looped or tied. Okay, and again, if you don't have one or you don't want to use one, I will help tell you how to simulate without. And then your bar, so like I have my chair. Cool. All right, guys, we'll get a few more seconds. And I know some people are starting to like maybe get back to work this week. So we're getting there. Yes. Positive, positive, strong thoughts. Yeah. Let's just keep pushing through, persevering. All right, we're all here. We're doing it together. All right. And as always, you know that if you can't do this right now, it'll be up later. Yeah. All right. Cool, guys. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. So have your goods near. We're going to start out in the center with our warm up. Then we'll grab our bar. We'll go into footwork. And then we'll get into upper body. Those legs will work with that as well. Good morning. Yes. Okay, guys. So let's get to it. That whole body connecting again, setting that tone, that purpose, that intention. Maybe think of a word, a phrase, your why. Right? And again, when you look back from Friday, what do you want that week to say? This is our time to shine, to connect. Let's do this, you guys. All right? Here we go. All right, guys. Just kind of shake it on out. Legs hip apart. Nice deep breath in. Shutting everything off. This is your wall, your time. Here we go. Four count. Let's roll it on down. Four. Three. Sink in. Come on up. Roll it. Four. Three more. Just like that. Inhales and exhales, you guys. Oxygen coming into that body. Two more. Keep it going. Around. And up. One more. All the way through, love. Stay tall. Right foot wide plie. Step and press it out. Out and in. Energy. Press and pull. Four. Switch it left. Switch. Out and in. Good, guys. Four more. Four. Right and left. Alternate. Step and press. Take it right. Tongue to center left. Connection. Yes, guys. Enjoy what your body can do for you in this moment. Side lunge. Drop it to the right. That left to the side. Actively opens up. And turn your body to the right. Open up that back hip. Pull those hips up and back, flex that right, melt it down, release within. Switch, side lunge left, right inner thigh opens up. And turn that body left, open up that back hip. Pull it up and back, flex the left. Coming center, wide, please squat, down and up, press down, bend up. Good, guys, use that breath. Four more, four, a three, that's two, hold it low, pulse it down, booty down, press. Good, loves, eight to go, eight. Rotational straight leg stretch, moving on up, left hand to that right leg, rotate, reach to those right fingertips, and switch, release that lower back, those hamstrings. Take it center, grab onto those legs, pull through, clasp your hands behind the back, open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart, and release on
legs hip width apart, in line with those hips, toes and knees. We sit back and then drive. Hinge up, parallel heels. Let's work it. Sit the lift. And when you come up, guys, pull up through center. So it's a light touch on, yes? Good. Legs, toes, knees in line with the hips. Feel the inner outer thighs engaged to maintain that alignment. The position of the legs and feet. Now we call this footwork because we adjust the position of the feet through that whole section. Now lift your heels, parallel toes. For what? Good, if you need to scoot back a little, that's fine. Now, we feel that contraction change as we adjust the position of those feet. Remember, sit back, feel that toe contraction, pause, and then press, pull, zip, squeeze up. Four more. Four, abs in tight, supporting that spine. Now heels together, V toes. Heels together, toes turn out. Nice little diamond shape there. Feel everything pressed against, sit back, feel that drive, that pause, and zip through the inner thighs. Belly bent, ribs close in, butt cheeks squeeze together. Don't just go through the motions, right? Find that contraction, that press, that pull. In two, hold it low, pulse it down, push. Good, guys. Lower abs and tight, supporting that nice tap to that neutral spine. Beautiful. Two more eights. In eight. Seven. Nice quick transition. Coming up. Stepping those legs out wider than the hips. Wider than your bar. Wide heels. Heels down. Sit. Sit the lift. Now, different than that sliding plie down and up. You sit back. And then again, drive. Squeeze up center. Pull the quads, inner thighs, the glutes. Eight, seven, four more, love. Four, three, two, heels up, wide toes. Now, keeping that angle of your ankle. We don't increase or decrease. Working around that position. Heels up, tight sit, pause, then press, connect. Eight to go. Eight, seven, six, good guys, go to that zone here. Four, three, hold it low, tight pulse, press it down, push. Again, slightly lengthening back. Feel that reach, head out through the tailbone, that opposition, tight press, that little pump into those legs. In eight, seven, six, that's five, you have four. On that one, legs together, lengthen up. Calf raises, press it up. We're wide now, we're tall. Yes, over your middle. Heels up and down, two. Beautiful, my lovelies. Two more eights. Eight, seven, six, that's five. You have four, that's three. Now heels up, legs tight, tight chair, plie, pulse it down. Push, knees glued together. Ribs, belly bent, cinching tight. Imagine those shoelaces down through your center, pulling it tighter and deeper. Two more eights, just like this. Sit into it, press. Shoulders up and back, light touch on your bar. Good, let's again, lengthening out, don't collapse in. Now, open up the knees, keep the heels together. Turn it out. Strong press. Yes, guys. Start to feel those legs fire up even further. Maybe start to shake a little bit. Yeah. Two more eight clubs. In eight. That's seven. Six. Go to that zone when you feel that burn, guys. That fatigue. That's a result of your hard work. You keep pushing. Challenge and change. Knees in. Four reps. Four. Three. Open it up. Four. Three. Again, just like that. Four, and out, four, again, repeat, in, four, burn it out, guys, press it out, four, last set, in, four, press it out, four, singles, guys, cut it up, take it in, out, feel inner thighs, then press the outer thighs and glutes, two, over your center, connect it all, let it stem from that core. Final two weights here, eight. I know it's burning, guys, I know. We're gonna push through, finish what we started. Four, three, hold it low. Knees, press it out, drive, push. Final connection here, guys, and we're gonna come up, grabbing our weights. Two. Two more eights, can you sit a little lower? Tight press, eight. guys. Beautiful. All right. Get warm now. Grabbing your weights. I would say your twos, your threes, yeah? All right, guys. Out to center. Getting in through. Legs are going to work here as well. We're coming into that main focus upper body. It's all going to connect though. Take it low. Clean it close. Front bicep extension. Pump it down and out. So one. Get into it, guys. Find your breath. Two. Shoulders up and back. Shoulders over hips. Two more eights. You have eight. We're going to find nice combo work today. Moving and grooving. Four. Keep that plie pulse going. Arms. Hit your corners. Side extension and lengthen out. Shoulder blades engage together. Beautiful. Shoulders roll up and back. Two. Good, you guys. Two more eights. Now, in two eights, flowing through. We still have a side to a front extension. The legs are now adjusting. Plie center side extension on the one, then on the two, right wrap to that left. Here we go. For right lunge and wrap. Good, guys. Feel that back hip tuck under. Two, side extension, front extension. Take that plie to lunge. Left arm, guys. Left leg stays steady to the side. It's that right flowing through. That left side isometrically pressing within. Good. Now, four. Hold that lunge. Pulse and pump it out. Yes, guys. Woo! Shoulders over hips, front knee over the ankle, behind the toes. Two more eights. Then we're going to get right into it. Lunge with a back fly leg lift. You press down on one, arms out in front in the first position. Then drive, lift it up and back. On the two, single down, push, push, connect, squeeze, two. Beautiful, you guys. Nice and tight. Eight. Good, squeeze those shoulder blades together. Hugging that tree front, then driving it back. Hold it up, balance. Pulse it up, up and back. Find that focal point. Left leg steady, arms sweeping through. Right leg tight lift, engaging from that hip through that glute. Eight. Great, guys, again, go to that zone. Slow it down, tricep lift, leg lift on the one. Up, tap, lift, lift. Drive those arms and that right leg up. That little hold, then hover down. Eight to go. Eight, get it, guys. Seven, six, five, four. Left leg should be on fire, balancing. Hold it up. Pulse it. Final drive. Up. Good, guys. Shoulders up and back. Two. Again, go to that zone. Two more eights, and we're back to center. You've got this. Eight, seven. Guys, dig deep, squeeze a little higher, a little further. Four, three. Standard plie pulse, weight center. Guys, settle in, reconnect. Yes, one side done, okay? Good, transitioning through. Find up plie press, arms back out. Front extension where we started, pump it down. Now, we gotta get to that other side, yeah? Woo! Now you know what to expect as well. Find your breath, guys. Two more eights. We have eight. Legs opening up from the hips. Knees tracking out of the toes. Four. Three. Keep that plie pulse going. Side extension. Lengthen out. Beautiful, my lovelies. Check into your middle ground. Core tight. Shoulders up and back. Lengthen, press it out. Find that length, that strength. Reach, reach. All right, getting ready, guys. Plie, side extension, then wrapping left to right for that lunge, front extension. Hit it, press it, or wrap it. Right side, stay steady. Left, flowing through. Two. Good, feel that back hip tuck under. Two more eights. Side, wrap it. Cut it, guys. You got this. Four, three, two, lunge, front extension, hold, tighten up. Two, yes, guys. You got this, my lovelies. drive within. 8, 7, 6, now right away. On that one. Lunge press, arms out of that first. Back flight leg lift, drive, down, push. Connect. Work it through. Good, arms right on front of chest. Strong shift, lift. 8 to go. 8. If you need to take one of the movements out, that's fine. Find your focus. Hold it up. Pulse. 1. Here, if you need, take that foot down. Good. Just hinge. Give those arms somewhere to go. Otherwise, we're pumping up and back. 8. All right, guys. Working that back side still. Tricep lift, leg lift, slow it down. Up, tap, lift. Hinging over that right leg. Pump it up. Squeeze. Shoulders up and back. 8 to go. 8, 7, 6. Inhales, exhales, log 4. All right, let's challenge it. Hold it up, pulse it. Go wide. Now that left lifting leg, guys, you're not just lifting from the back. The front, the kneecap, the quad needs to be nice and tight to support that drop, then that press up. 8, 7, 6, in 5, good loves, 4, 3, 2, center, plie press, hold. Yes, you guys, keep holding here. Drive it through, bumping that pace up, 2, all right, guys, shoulders up and back. You have 2 more eights here. 8. Building in. Now, final surge for that upper body. Keep that plie press going. Arms, front to side extension. Cut it up. Front, side. We're building in the cardio push. 1, 2. Keep this going, guys. Elbows up. 3. Tight little curl. Extension, curl, reach it out. Good, yes, feel those biceps, but you're also gonna feel shoulders. That chest wrap through to the front, the back wrap through behind. Triceps co-contract that bicep work. It's all connected. Two more eights, guys. Push to the end, deeper. 8. All right, back to it in 4, 3. Weights. Heart center, plie, pulse, hold. All right, from here, taking a nice press out, utilizing the weights with that cardio push. Down on 1, press, jump on 2, or just lift. Up. So you're right out, guys. Feel that opposition. If the jump is too much, just calf raise to the top. Find your pace. Push. Four. Plie pulse, 2 weights. Hold. Beautiful movement, guys. Gets that heart rate up. Challenges the legs, upper body still working. Repeat that. Press it up and out. Here we go. Remember, you don't have to hop. Calf raise at the top. Find your pace. 3 through 8. Challenge it, guys. Woo! Happy Monday! Plie pulse, hold, wide. Tighten up. Heart rate bumping up and down. One more set, guys. I know we're tired. Yes, you can. Drive it out. Push. Two. Guys, take it home. Take it home. 2 more 8s. Push. 8. Challenge yourself, loves. Pass that comfort zone. Plank. Take it down. Yes. Hands and toes. Hold it here. Find your breath. Step or hop. Keep that heart rate going. Plank. Jack. Hit it. Out. You can step it as well, right? It'd be right to left. Good, low line. Shoulders over hands. 8. Good, guys. Press out the upper body. Core tight. Belly button in. Hold your plank. Hold. Tighten up. We're not done. Back to the upper body. Separate the feet about hip width. You can go knees as well. Shoulder tap. Here we go. Right, left, right. Good. Stabilize through. Two. Tight block. Tight shift. Halfway. Eight. Shoulders and triceps, guys. Four. Three. Two. Hold your plank. Hold. Bring those feet back together. Good. Legs tight. Abs in tight. That's three, two, and lower down. Beautiful, guys. Shake it out. Grabbing your bar. Out center. Getting in that nice strong bar. Ballet work. Yes, that plie ballet bar work coming on. You guys good? All right, up. Let's tighten through now. Facing your bar. Wide second, heels down. Take it low. Plie pulse. Push. And again, I'm just kind of angling, guys. CC both front and that side. Okay? You can just pick one direction and hold it there. Find your breath, guys. Good, strong press in those legs, wave those heels. Two more eights. Eight. All right, from here, lovelies. Working that wide second plie. To that fourth plie curtsy lunge. Press it out, bend back. Press, step, step. Low and strong in that right leg. Out, back. Three. Shoulders over hips, legs turned up. Four. Two more eights, guys. You got this. Eight. Right leg fired up. Four. Hold your curtsy. Fourth plie pulse. Press. Good. Again, facing that bar. Legs turned out. Keep this going, guys. Four more eights. Tighten up. Shoulders right over those hips. Tight connection. Feel each leg fire up a little differently, right? Beautiful. Two more eights here, guys. Then we're coming in through that nice plie press, okay? Into a left. Knee tuck and pull into that left armpit and shoulder. Press on one. Pull that knee on the two. Press, pull. 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 Two. Drive, guys. Feel that side crunch. You've got this. Eight. Seven. Building in. Now, keep that fourth plie curtsy going. Curtsies and arabesque. Angled leg lift. Down, sweep. Sweep. Out to your left corner. If you're looking at a clock, leg is going at about 7, 8 o'clock. Two more eights. Eight, then we combo those two together. Four more. Here we go. Curtsy, knee tuck. Bend that arabesque. Sit, pull, sit, the lift. Knee, toe. Crunch. Toe. Crunch. Keep it going, guys. Eight. Seven. Feel that whole left side. On that lift, fire up that right. Stabilize within. Now, hold your curtsy. Pulse. Hold. Go ahead, guys. Heart rate going up and down. Now, pulse down for three. Arabesque leg lift on the one. Three, two, one. Squeeze and lift. Three, two, one. Brush. Three, two, one. Three, two. Halfway. Three. Good, loves. Three, two. Two more. Three. Turn it up. Three. Now hold it up. Double time. Lift it up. Lift out of that standing leg. Like your body flush against the wall. Right foot turned out. Left leg turned out. Hit that left corner. Tight squeeze and lift from that backside. Beautiful, you guys. Keep that going. Challenge further. releve that standing foot. Lift. If you need to shift back a little to be over your center, that's fine. Great, guys. Two more. Eight. Keep working through. Four. Three. Final drive. Hold it up. Extensions. Kick it back. Push. Now, challenge here, guys. I want you to work to keep that leg at that high point. Take a little higher. Now, right heel, drop it down. Keep that left leg up. Feel that little hinge. Yes, guys. We're not as tall up in the chest. We are still lifted up and out, but we're hinged over. Back to that tight lift. Two eights, lift it up. Beautiful, you guys. Eight to go. Feet heels together, releve. First position, plie, press. Yes, guys. Woo! One side done. Keep going. I'm just gonna turn because we are gonna get to that other side. Good, loves. Really tighten that body, that core, those legs. Three. Heels up. Tight press. Four. Two more eights, and we go back to that wide second. Eight. Go to that zone, guys. Your moment, your time. Yes? See each other, feel each other, we're all together. Step it out. Wide second. Heels down. Press. Good. Guys, move it on. Four more eights. Then we hit that combo move. Three. Patience here. Shoulders over hips. Legs turned out like you're sliding up and down a wall. Strong press through. Lift up and out. Two more eights. Eight. Seven. Who's sweaty? All right, guys. Second to fourth, yes? Out on one, cut it back on the two. Sit, tap, cut. It's tight, guys. Left leg stays bent. Second, fourth. Burn that left leg out. Three of six. Good, guys, halfway. Second, fourth. Shift, slide through. Two more eights. Eight, seven, six. Get it, guys. Go to that zone here. Root in. Hone into your moment. Six, eight. Hold that curtsy. Four. Press. Center yourself up. Good, loves. Two. Woo! Four more eight. Then we add that knee. Three. Beautiful. Tight press, guys. Try not to stop here. You've got this. Eight. All right, working those levels, my lovelies. In four. Press on one. Pull that knee oblique. On that two, crunch it. Press, pull. 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 Two. Hips, shoulders squared off. Eight to go. Eight. Now on that one, guys. Curtsy to that arabesque. Cut it back, right leg, right corner. Hit it. Sit, lift. Angle. Two. Good, love. You're looking at a clock. You're at about 4 or 5 o'clock with that lift. Levels, guys. Feel that half a second hold to the top, then hover down. Now combo. Knee crunch that toe. Curtsy, crunch, curtsy, toe. Knee. Arabesque lift toe. Pull. Drive. Crunch it. Lift it. Eight. Seven. Six. Find that breath, love. Four. Three. Two eights. Hold that curtsy. Pull. Hold. Building in to that straight backside work. Catch your breath. Three pulses down. One lift. Corner on the one. Three, two, one, squeeze. Three, two, one, lift. Three, two, one, lift. Good, guys. Halfway. Three, two, one. Corner. Squeeze, push out from that core. Three, always checking in that middle ground. Hold it up. Pulse it. One. Lengthen out, guys. Tall. all confident posture, yes? Two. Lift out that standing leg, it's gonna work as well. Right leg tight, not just the back side, the front as well. Control, stabilize. Now again, make sure over your center, lift your left heel, find that releve, hold. If you need to shift back a little, do so. Two. Keep pushing, guys, tighter lift. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, hold it up. By that high point, extension. Eight, little bend in, strong press out. Now remember, guys, I want you to keep that high point. Tall chest out, body may hinge. To rock your left heel. One, keep that extension, guys. Gorgeous, little higher, deeper. Hold it up, leg lift, pump it. Find that high point, guys. Little bit of back extension work in there as well. Four, three. Back to that first position, heels together. Plie pulse, final 6 8 here, guys, we're grabbing our ball. Final push up, then we're back into cardio push number two. Make sure lifted at your middle, guys, towards the middle ground. Pelvic floor, lower abs in tight. Heels pressing against each other, the sit bones, everything driving in. I like to imagine shoelaces going down the center and then pulling Velcro across. Two more eights, make sure you're not leaning to your dominant side. Press equally over your center. Eight to go here, loves. Eight, get lower, press it. Four, three, two, release it up. Shake it out, guys. Grabbing your ball now. Facing that bar, ball between the legs, slightly above the knees. Leg releve, sit back, pulse it down and in. Good. Tight chair plie pulse with that inner thigh squeeze. Abs in tight, find that tuck in that neutral spine. Supported and control. Three. Good. Heels at that nice 50% angle. Kind of similar to footwork back in the beginning, yeah? Keep it going. Pull. Every time you squeeze the ball, guys, squeeze those abs. Pull it. Imagine like contraction or like your heart beating. Yes? Contract. Contract. Squeeze. Seven. Good, loves. Shoulders up and back. You are in control of that deeper contraction and movement, guys. Create that resistance. Yes, it's going to happen. Naturally, the body's going to move. But then what can you do to take that further, right? Final two weights here. Lower. Tighter. Eight to go. Eight. Six. And four. Three. Two. Release it up. Yes, you guys. Shake it out. Set your bar and your ball to the side. Out center, we're going two more eights, guys. Okay, so we have our cardio push two. Plie burpee straight through or a tap and reach to modify. We are gonna have that jump. You do not have to tap and reach. You can be down and up with that jump or just the lift. Otherwise, down, all the way back and up. Let's hit it. Guys, drive it back up. Drive it. Find your movement, your push. Guys, whatever you're thinking about, maybe what's in your way, push through that here. Use it. 3 of 12. Go for it. Go to that zone, guys. Shut everything else off, you and your body. Caught up in the rhythm of it. Come to that halfway point. Even if you have to slow it down, this is your moment. Keep moving. Over halfway through. Surge it up. Burn those calories. Get that sweat going. Four more eights. Yes, loves. I know. One long set here. You've got this. Final two eights. See that finish line. All together. Palm stretch. For you. What's your purpose today? Last one. Plank. Forearms and toes. Woo! Four. Knee tap. Walk it. Right and left. Right to left. Two. Find your breath. guys. So strong, root it in. Your moment, your time. 3, 2, and lower down. Woo! All right, guys. Grabbing one of your weights and your bar. Bar your right side now. We're going in the sideline. Right? All right, guys. One weight in your left hand. Starting through, we'll go in 2 weights. Give you time to set that up. All right, good. Parallel to start. Step back lunge with that overhead press left. Knee tuck crunch. Find those abs on the 2. Here we go. Press, pull. 2. Levels, guys. Upper body back into play with that sideline work. Each side on its own. Hold that lunge. Pulse it down. Arm up. Four. Pull it up. Knee tuck crunch. 2 weights. Pull. Good, love. Lift out of your middle. Now, holding that arm and leg at a 90. Open and close. Chest fly with that leg. Press, pull. Feel the abs, the obliques. Back to chest fly. 8 to go. 8. From here, you're going to start from the side. Back to that fourth plie, curtsy press. To that crunch, arm drives. Press, pull. Pull. Yes, guys. Now, instead of parallel, same move to the side, yes? Woo! 8. Four. 3. Press to that upper body, guys. Hold it low, pulse it down and up, push. 8 to go. Arms should be feeling that weight. Side, knee tuck, pull. Crunch. 1. 8 to go, loves. 8. Right away. First position, arms and legs. Plie, pull. Press. Tighten up. 2. Step it out wide. 2nd to 1st, arms and legs. Hit it. Press. Pull. Pull. Tells you guys upper body back in as well. 2. Inhales and exhales. You've got this. 8. 7. 6. 5. Low in that right leg. Hold that wide 2nd. Arm overhead. Press. Good, guys. All right. Weighted leg lift next on that sideline. Right hand on the bar, right leg faces, hips stacked, weight on that leg. Huh. Turning the hips, guys, slightly down, hips stacked, lift up and out. Shoulders up and back. Keep this press going. 3. Now open up your hands, guys, on that weight. It rests on the leg below the crease of the butt cheek. Hold it up, extensions. Press. Little bend in. Tight press out. Let it come from the obliques out of that middle. 2 more eights, you guys. 8. 7. Now, 4 reps apiece. Lift to your extension. Drive it. 4. 3. Hold it up. Press it out. 4. 3 more like that. Pump it. 4. Yes, you guys. And out. 4. 2 more, keep it going, lift it. 4. Tight squeeze, eyes and out. 4. 1 more set, lift. 4. Caress it out. Combos, up to the extension, hit it. Lift, caress, lift, so you hold it. Lift, extend, and drop it down. Up, caress, good. Remember, stack those hips. Turn that top hip down. 8. Good, work the obliques, that love handle area, outer thighs, outer glutes, that booty, lower back strengthening up. A lift, extend, last one, and lower down. Good, you guys. Shake out both sides. Other side right away. Weight in your right hand, left hand on, step back lunge, overhead press, knee tuck and crunch. Press, pull, guys, get it on. Get it on. Inhale, exhale. 8 to go. 8. Standing leg should be on fire. That was just your lifting leg. 4. Hold it low. Press it down and up. Push. Find your middle ground, guys. 8. Bicep in the air, push to each other. Knee tuck crunch. Pulse it up. 1. Lift out of your left side, guys. Now, holding that 90, arm and leg. Slide it, open and close. Out, pull. Your midline, guys. Tighten up, pressing out from that midline, then pulling right back in. 8, getting ready. Good, love. In 4, 3, hold it. Curtsy crunch, press, sit. Pull, yes, guys. Inhale, reach it out. Drive up, then pull it in. Good, keep breathing, guys. 8. 4 more here, then we hold low. 2, hold it down. Pulse, push. Good, guys, 8 to go. Okay, 8. I know that arm's feeling it. We're almost there. Side crunch. Pull it up. 1. Remember, pull up. Your height doesn't have to be high, guys. Squeeze out of your center. Then work it from there. First position. Plie pulse. Arm center. Yes, guys. Shoulder rolling up and back. 4. Tight step and press. Left leg stays low. Second to first. Second, first. 2. 8 to go, my love. 8. 4. Good. Back to chest. Hold it wide. Arm up. 2 8. Woo! Getting ready for that final sideline drive. Weight. Press through. On that outer leg. Weighted leg lift. Up. Left side faces your bar, hip step, tight lift. 2. Shoulders up and back, don't sink. 3. Catch your breath here, guys. Loves, we're almost there. Hold it up. Extension, push. Good, guys. 2. Woo! 2 more 8s. 8 from here. We're working a nice combo cardio push with upper body and core. Then finishing that upper body, we're down to the floor, guys. Now 4 reps apiece. Lift it up. 4, 3, hold it, extension. 4, 3 more sets. Tighten up. 4, press it out. 4, 2 more sets, you guys. Lift it, 4, press it out. 4, yes, you guys. Final drive, 4. I know we're tired, you've got this. 4, singles, 4 8s. Lift, push, lift, push, lift, extend. Say it to yourself, guys. Lift, push, lift, push. Squeeze from your center, it will help drive you through. Lift, push it out, lift, push it out, lift, push. Yes, guys, drive it through. 4, 3, squeeze it out. 2, and 1, release it down. Yes, you guys. All right, shake it out. Grab your other weight. We'll go in 2 8s. How are you doing, guys? Good? Woo! All right, out to center. Plie side bum laws, alternate right and left. With your overhead press, bringing that upper body back in. Down on 1, hit your corner, right on 2. Then the left, let's hit it. Down, to the right, to the left. Push. Find your level, your high point. Just keep moving. 3. 4. Guys, 8 more 8s. Yes, you can. Just keep moving. I promise it'll end. use your breath. Inhale, exhale. Halfway. You're over that halfway point now. Imagine climbing up a hill. We're going downhill now. Form right if need be. Take your arms out for a step, right? Then get them back in. Or vice versa, the legs, right? Final 2 8s, guys, take it home. 8, 7, push, push, 4, 3, plank, drop it down. Hands and toes. Keep that surge going. Walk or run, mountain climber. Knee tuck, pull. Two, and I told you guys, upper body's not done yet. Feel that work here. 8. Four. Hold your plank, hold it. 1. Now if need be, go to the knees, shins flat. You can keep the toes tucked down if you'd like. Otherwise, on the toes, push-ups, hit it, down, up. Inhale, exhale. 2. Final 8 here, guys, extra chest work. 8, 7, worked all through that hour, working with that core. 4, 3, 2, hold your plank, lock it up, hold. Okay, guys, you got water from here. And we're grabbing our band, okay? 3, 2, and lower it down. Release it back, guys. Grab your band, towel up really quick, get a sip of water. All right, band around your lower leg. All right, guys. Leg on that right side. Flat. Work through. Left leg. Tight three-distant leg lift. Pump it up. 1. Find your obliques to the outer thighs and glutes. Just let yourself settle here. 8, that leg, guys, switch flex. I want that leg just to whack and lift floppy, right? Control. Keep it going. Push. Good, love. 2 more eights just like this. You got this. 8. Now right away, get ready, we're gonna turn it over. Take that bottom knee down, up on the forearms. Leg lift, 1. Two. Find that strong combo, guys. Outer thighs to the booty, 3. Strong parallel position, abs in tight, tight lift to that leg. Lower abs in tight, support that back. We're not arching here, guys. Halfway. Good. 3 more eights. Keep it going, guys. 2 more eights. 8 to go here. 8. That 6. Back down where we started. Sideline. Leg lift. 1. Back down, guys. Release that stabilizing side. 2. Slow it down. 2 8. Squeeze and hold. Up. Hover. Up. Up. Tight lift. 4 more. 4, 3. That's 2 and 1. Release it down. Shake it out, guys. Perfect timing. Okay, we'll let that music start. Flip to your other side. All right, guys. 1 straight line. Head in that hand. Lengthening out. Top leg, strong flex leg lift, pump it up. 1. You're gonna feel this side fire up a little sooner. 2. Get it, guys. Legs, core, booty. 3. and you go to that strong leg lift. Tight drive, eight. Pressing over on that bottom hip. All right, guys. Final drive in four, three. Come those forearms. Point that right toe, bottom knee down. Push. Tight transition. Two. Good, loves. You can plant those hands down. Three. Squeeze that back side. Belly button, ribs closing. Halfway. Three to go, guys. And we have that extra credit on those legs, and we're going to abs. Eight. Seven. Should be fired up, guys. Working through. Four. Back to that side. Flex leg lift. One. Get it. Two. Slow it down. Two weights. Squeeze and hold. Up. Cover. Seven. Six. Woo! Four. Three. Two. One, release it down, shake it out, guys. Good. Use that band. Lay on your back. Legs in tabletop. Hands behind the head. Tight forward crunch. Let's pump it up. Drive it. One. Two. A lot of strong core work, guys. Longer plank sets through this whole hour. Three, just fine tuning now. Four. Keep this pulse going. Alternate. Right to left knee in. Right to left. Single leg. Stretch, crunch, and pulse. Two. Slide it out. Extend through that toe. Drive that knee to hip. Find those lower abs. Four. Three. Crisscross. Bicycle. Cut it up. Right and left. Slide it out. We're rotating through. Two. Good, you guys. Eight. Four. Back to center. Tight forward crunch. Pulse. Guys, we're almost there. Fine tuning here. We're going to hit a quick pelvic tilt step from here. We pull it down. Two more eight. Back extension we hit earlier standing. Right, we've worked those legs, that hip work all through. Keep this pulse going. Right to left knee. Right to left. Two. Fire it up, guys. Tighten up that core. Eight. Good. If need be, just hold the crunch and drop the head. Do the legs. Four, three, two, bicycle, crisscross, right, left, rotate out. Two. Two more eight. Eight. Beautiful, you guys. Four, right away. Wide, releve, pelvic tilt. Booty up, pulse, wide. Good, lengthen out. Tight squeeze and press. Two. Knees in and out. Add it. In, up, out. Up, in, out. Inner thighs, outer thighs and glutes. Tight, controlled lift through that neutral spine. Beautiful, you guys. Final steps here. Cross that finish line. Two more eights, guys. Back to center. Pulse it up. Eight. Back to center where we started. Tighten up that lift, guys. Eight to go. And eight. Squeeze it deeper, tighter, further. Four, three, two, one. And control it down. Pull those legs on in, guys. Find that nice release, rocking it side to side. Woo! Beautiful work. All right, guys, when you're ready, I want you to roll yourself and up right away. Come into a nice pike forward fold. Release over your middle, release that lower back. Or I just, you guys, kind of roll it on out. And release, rolling up from there. Right leg's gonna stay out in front of that body. Find that nice pigeon. Release those outer thighs, those outer glutes. Beautiful, you guys. And release, press it up, right leg comes back. Left leg out in front. Find that nice pigeon. And just take this time, guys, settle in, connect. Gonna take that hour with you again, setting that tone, that intention for that week. Just yourself, resetting, refocusing. And up to center. Right leg back out in front. Find that forward lunge. Extend that back knee up. Deepen that stretch. And drop that back knee down. Pull it back. Flex that right foot. Hamstring stretch and roll that ankle out here. Using this moment, this time, guys, to connect, reflect, to use when you just need that clarity. Come in with 2 minute warning, hold it through, back up to that lunge, and release it down, switching sides, left leg front, good, back knee can stay down, otherwise lengthen up, good, feeling so strong, guys, yeah? And pull it up and back, flex that left foot, melt over, release those hamstrings, roll that ankle on out. Every exhale, releasing that tension. And then hold it, press back up into that lunge, one more little stretch there. And release, coming up, bring those feet together, widen that stance, side lunge to the right, release those inner thighs, those hips. And up and over, switch. Beautiful, you guys. Up center, toes forward, rotational stretch. Left hand, the outside of that right. Rotate, reach, release the lower back. The hamstrings, and switch. Hug it right to left. And take it center, a little extra stretch there. Just release. And walk those feet together. Clasp those hands, light bend the knees, release the upper body. Head falls in. And release it down, shake it out, knees stay bent, roll yourself up, stacking that spine. Let's take that final big breath, nice inhale, arch into it. And exhale, release down. And you are all done today, you guys. Beautiful job, beautiful work. Got a few seconds left, guys. Thank you so much, you guys are awesome. Mwah. And we'll see you guys later. Thank you. Quarantine next. Good job today, you guys. So good. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Monday. Bring it. Bye, you guys.